You know, the opportunity here is to do something different. We all want change in our lives. It's a constant. We want something to improve. We want to lose weight and make more money and improve our relationships. But how do we get from that point of wanting something to actually being able to actualize that change? And that's where tapping comes in just an incredible way. It again and again that this strange looking technique that really has its deep roots in ancient Chinese acupressure and modern psychology is transforming the way that we can change. The opportunity to really get to the core of our limiting beliefs, our childhood traumas, our physical pain, the things that are holding us back, and move on to a new reality, a reality that says I can experience something and I can grow from it, I can heal.